The house is gonna throw everything they got at us. Expect kill switch cars and heavy cop interference. Jess, we all set?
They'll never see you coming.
Great. Mac?
All good to go. Me and the gang will give the cops the night to remember.
Rav? I've got a little surprise cooked up just in case. And Tyler, once you know which cars you're taking into the rush, better make sure they're set up just the way you want them.
Yeah, sure. We'll take one last look. This is it then. Let's bring down the house.
Looks like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck.
Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro. Luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
This is it, racist. The Outlaw's rush is on.
Drone's up in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win. Sorry, I had to.
I hope you didn't think I was gonna play fair, Morgan.
Tyler, heads up. House enforcers headed your way.
Nothing I can't handle.
I hope so, bro. I recognize some of those cars.
Holtzman, Kazilev, Nova, take him out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, look! Nobody's still trying to save the world.
Mr. Morgan, are you ready to be taken out? The collector called in a demolition job, and I'm here to deliver.
Oh, this does not look good. We've got trouble incoming, and it's headed straight for Tyler Morgan. Races, our man Ty is off to an amazingly strong start, placing first early on. But the house didn't come here to play fair. Stay tuned.
Keep it up.
Yes.
Well, not literally, obviously.
Thanks.
Just be sure to win, okay? Because if I lose my casino, I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all, actually. Win the goddamn race.
Him. Call another cruise then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call enough friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
The racers have switched to their off-road setups. Things are about to get dirty. Just the way I like it. Just the way I like it. And they're
us off for lunch?
You're in the top three already, Tyler. Keep it up.
Trials.
one more lap. I can still win this.
Graveyard ship checking in. We got La Policia on the run from Braxton through New Haven Lake. This is Riot Club. We've got the cops chasing their old tails downtown. Go win that race, big brother. Fighting!
Noise bomb coming in hot. We're tearing it up in Silver Canyon. Silver 6 in the barrio. We got the cops pinned down here and shaking in their boots. Take it home, Lil Ty.
Armor 22 control, we've got multiple code 3s across the county and downtown requesting immediate backup. Situation is volatile and escalating quickly.
You can sort that out later. Send all available units after Morgan.
With all due respect, man, we have multiple reckless drivers endangering public property all over the place. The situation is critical.
Copy, Armor 22. Code red. All available units in districts 1 to 4. Top priority is to restrain all rogue drivers. Let's get Fortune Valley under control.
Nice to see we got plenty of friends in the valley.
Go hit you, bro. Now, go and win this thing.
Gotta keep it up. Not gonna last.
We'll share with you, buddy.
Thanks for the assist, Mac.
And Tyler Morgan takes the off-road leg of the Outlaw's Rush.
They got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself.
Wait, we have a last minute replacement. How is this even allowed? Replacing last year's champion in the final leg of the Outlaw's Rush, Lena Navarro.
Cheat all you want, and I'll still win.
Tyler, down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you got this.
I got this.
End of the line, Morgan. With this tech,
I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This city tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the Gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fancy tech of yours, Navarro. We're losing.
Not for long.
You know, I still remember you back in the barrio, racing with Jess and the boys. You had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing it.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they can own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Lena, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to be my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use someone of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town. And rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because of your damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not over.
Asylum Morgan is in the lead, right?
It's not too late, Morgan. All you have to do is lose. Come on, Tyler. Cards are coming down.
Fortune Valley's best racer? Pathetic.
Yes!
Tyler Morgan! Tyler Morgan defeats Lena Navarro and wins the Outlaws Rush for Silver Ride!
Just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
We won the rush and took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion now. I'd be scared too.
Oh, you are so on!
Your play against the house was both ruthless and elegant, Mr. Ware. Tyler Morgan was an inspired move. He might still prove useful in the future.
I know.
The Collector is finished. You won your wager. Welcome to Arkwright.